mentioned about sacrifices. Can you give us maybe an estimate how many civilians you think lost their lives when your group was fighting war as a direct result?
It should not be less than 20,000.
Everybody started running. Bodies were laying all over the city.
70% of the female population has been raped, and a large percentage of the population has eaten human flesh.
If I drop you,
I'll go.
Cannibalism, chaos, killing, rape, everything.
I see UN guys having sex with small children. Have you seen it?
This is the exemplification of hell, really.
Our boys are all around singing. Bring the innocent child,
yeah.
And we open the back of the child, thrust out the heart.
Alive.
Yes. And we cut it to pieces and distribute it to the boys.
Yeah, most of our boys.
Yeah.
Then we drain the blood from the innocent child and drink it before going to battle.
So you kill the child?
Yes.
And then drink the blood?
Yeah.